I'm gonna be upset about whatever just fell. Okay. I am gonna take a break from art for like an hour or so and play some freaking video games because it's been like 3 days. Oh, there it is. I would like to finish this game because I have a new Saturday game I would like to play. Which just happens to be not this game.
It's ridiculous. Pope's grasping at straws.
Why? If his is a frequency, then why couldn't
no his followed you in, right?
I don't know.
It would explain the hair loss.
Right, just looking for lag. Oh, where are we going? Oh. No. What was the map button? Oh, there it is.
You heard, right? She's the new director.
Oh, wait. No, I was trying to do that thing. No. Yes. Okay, let's jump. Oh, I didn't know that was a thing. Oh. Hello. Me a chance. Executive pyramid base must be protected, correct. I don't know what that is. Let's just do the threshold. Oh, I can't actually do that one until I have a quest.
All of Darling's data entries from the past month.
She wants us to crack Darling's.
Okay, what's gonna be the quickest way there? I think that one. Because I have to go downstairs, right? I don't know. Ugh, my hair is wet and it is uncomfortable. Ooh, okay. I'm just gonna do a quick... Because of that, because I feel like this game is really loud. Yes, elevator. Right?
Yes.
Yep. I don't know how to control these games. Maintenance Atlas Chamber? I thought I had opened one of these. I'll try this one. Sorry. Well, how the fuck do I get up there? Right? Okay, so I don't think this is where I want to go. I want to go... Wait, I wonder. Dang it, where am I? Oh, okay, close. I'm not sure what that did. Let's see if that worked. I do not understand what I'm supposed to do here in the slightest. What was this? Not as if you fall. Okay, mention the planets and black chromosomes. Oh, what the heck? Can I get like a... His was four?
No!
Dang it. My lord. Today's Saturday, right? I want it to be Friday. Today is just such a waste of a day. Okay, so it's saving when I do that.
Look at all the skin suits. They don't stand a chance.
Oh, hello, Jace. What you doing? How you being? Wait, have you played this game? I'm lost. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Ah! No! Oh, I caught it. Oh my god, I caught it.
Also, hello, Phantom! Oh, what?
How do I spell? Oh my god, I love that. Okay, wait. What? Where am I?
Perfect. I order you to stand in the spotlight and growl at the
Oh my god, that actually looks really good.
A master.
Oh my god, it's so adorable. Oh, I like it. I love it. It just sounds super vain. Aww. With a little Santa hat too. Oh wait, I could actually. Chris with the freaking Santa hats too. Oh my god, they're so cute. How's everybody? How's Final Fantasy? Y'all winning? Are you killing all the things? The hat fits so well. What is rule 3? Or law of 3 applies? What is the law of 3? I hit it 3 times. Oh! Oh, I have to hit it like 6 times. Oh my god, I've been at this area for like 20 minutes and that's all I had to fucking do. Hello? I don't know. The lights are on. They should be open. We're looking to get a room for the night. Hello? Hello?
I don't think anyone's there, honey. Come on. We'll go to that motel we passed a while back.
There's people here? Okay, wait, where's the door? I'm glad I ran back for that. Oh, yeah, no, I ran off that edge there. As you can see, to one of the doors, I ran off that about 4 times. I died multiple. Yeah, no, I just kept dying and getting stuck and falling down. Hello? 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 A lot of talking, less killing. I feel like Final Fantasy is a lot of talking. Oh! Startled me. Can you be. I want to do it, but I'm stuck here, I think. What? Did I just hit the bell multiple times? Oh wait, no, the bell did things, didn't it? Yeah. Ah, ha 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 ha. Oh, okay. This actually makes me very happy. No, that's better over there. Oh, now they're both open. Oh wait, do I want to make the, maybe I want to make them identical. Identical, right? Chair straight over. Chair straight over. Does it change anything over on this side? Hmm. I don't know if that did anything. Whoa. Wait, is this that law of three again? Oh, wait, what's this? Oh. I didn't notice I could move that. Aha! I haven't seen that open this time. Aha! Okay, no, that is unlocked now. Perfect. Okay. I should go do that time alert thing, but no. We've gotten close. We're making progress.
To find a way to Blackrock processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
Ugh. Atlas is a physical where's my glasses? Expression created by the oldest house. Its purpose and function are currently unknown. The specific shape and dimensions of Atlas, see file, blah blah blah, for said dimensions indicate more explicit purpose than the oldest house usual walls, floors. Atlas changes form, or is this observation while doing so? No visual observation has been made during its change, only ever occurs between frames monitored by surveillance cameras. Previous series that change corresponds to blah 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 blah. None of this stuff really seems to pertain. Oh, I'm glad the woman's washroom's unlocked. Some spooky noises. I think I can knock the toilet paper off the rolls. Okay, yeah. Why do we have ominous music?
Hello?
Keep doing that stuff. Not. at least in the beginning. Keep your insides inside. Let's work hard. His life is in your hands. Oh, I want to be lazy.
Our agents discovered a light switch cord in a Butte bungalow closet. They pulled the cord and were instantly transported to the Ocean View Motel and Casino.
Did your game crash, Phantom? Also, yes, you should eat something.
Dream like
inside, what the fuck was that?
They found a door marked with an inverted black pyramid. And just like that, it led back to the oldest house, some 2,000 miles from Montana. Now we're finding the cord in increasing numbers throughout the Bureau. Somehow the two places, they became in tune to each other. The actual physical location of the Ocean View is a mystery. Stepping beyond its walls has so far proven impossible. A place of power, like the oldest house.
I don't know when I actually muted that. Yeah, is it crashing on you? Like, what's going on? That's such a pain. Oh, up here. Aww. Well, that's exciting for the game developers, but like, shitty for you.
I'm glad to see you're still you.
Who are you?
Medic, what's the damage?
They've each taken a few hits. We need to get them to a surgical station ASAP, but I don't think they're stable enough to
move. He has a really big head.
Well, they're gonna have to be, because we are moving out and I am not leaving them behind.
What
do we need to... Hey, thanks for bringing down that... whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The Hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. Well, Darling's lab is just past Blackrock Processing. I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a Hiss monster has decided to move in. That's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the Hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and, well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
I feel like this game, they're trying to leave too much of mystery, so then the entire time you're just like, yeah, whatever. Like a lot of things.
Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0500 Zulu. Can you please state your names and describe the purpose of your expedition?
Kevin Horowitz, Rupert Blow. Our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates G29. Secondary objective, as always, was to
Pintas. Okay.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster.
I forgot about that time quest. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. I don't think I can get there.
You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism?
Oh, wrong one. Hello, friend. Aha, what's this?
Let's hurry up and find Darling's lab.
Ew, why am I lagging? Yeah, it's Saturday. And or Sunday in a lot of places, so you're going to think there's probably a lot of kids trying to log in.
Other dimensions leak in. We call these areas thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where BlackRock comes from.
You heard that too, right?
Dimensional matter.
BlackRock comes from a threshold.
Quarry. Frequencies.
So
a good thing.
The prisms must be there too.
Contained. Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the BlackRock line firebreaks are about. The panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need the code for the quarry elevator.
Emily. The codes. BlackRock 665. Neighbor of the Beast.
Is this liking a lot?
We can do that again.
Oh. I need to, like, update and figure out what's going on with my computer because it's been struggling with what should be basic tasks. Oh, I do still have, like, Photoshop and a bunch of other things running. Okay, see if that'll help.
Darling's key. This should get us into the quarry.
Ooh, and all those doors that were locked before. Whoever the actor was who played Darling is just an absolute amazing human being. Aha! Where was that last clearance 5-1? I think it was quite a ways back, wasn't it? Oh, I'm struggling.
Quarry is full of rocks. That's it.
You're fine. Here we go now. We'll push through this.
The hiss of the lungs doing the push.
Hmm. Okay, that was here. We got it. Is it weird that I'm really craving horror games again? I've been there before with other games, and it sucks. Mind you, though, I have a tendency to pick servers that end up dying, so then I just stay there.
If the contents of your workspace have been rearranged, removed, added to, or altered in any other way, you should immediately leave the area while speaking to yourself in a reassuring tone. This will not only keep you calm, but also the room. Thank you for your...
This part never gets old.
Oh, thanks for the follow. Hello, welcome. Continue to talk to yourself in a calming tone. That's hilarious. Why didn't I just do this before? Why didn't I go and get the security card? Poke it. You got this. I believe in you. Just not doing anything. Okay, back to where we were. Wait, what? I didn't walk that far. Stop it! Meow. The Healy thing. There it is. You know, if I just walk away, is it fine? I feel like it'll be fine. Melee. Oh, why is melee? Oh, there we go. You'll be my friend. Oh, was too rough with my friend. Come on, friend. Real horror games are fast. Oh, it's me. It's something in like combat. This game was good before. Yeah, as I said, I don't know. I guess I haven't updated my graphics card in a while. Let's just do low for fire objects, see if that helps. Ooh. It only seems to happen in combat though, and of course I'm not really. Oh my god, those frames are awful. Yeah, something is trying to render when in combat.
Hey, remember the deal. You kill a hit.
Or just in general, what is my computer doing? Ugh. Let's do windowed.
Kiss, I buy a shot. Bottom shelf only.
Yeah, right? My computer's not even a year old yet. I don't know why she's dying. Yeah, I already have a lot of stuff off. I'll fix the stream resolution in a minute here. Yeah, it's very frustrating. Oh my god, Jace, you are so salty about that game. I think you just need to realize that some people still like it. It's a lot of fun. Just because you have an outdated computer doesn't mean that it's, you know, a shit game. Yeah, it could run better, but not all games are made for all computers. But no, I was thinking about playing, yeah, maybe some Faz, Labyrinthine, Pacify. Lunch Lady was fun. I enjoyed that one. Yeah, but it's also still in its, like, beta phase. They're gonna make changes to the game, and yeah, they're gonna add more, and when they add more, it costs more on your computer side. It is still an alpha, isn't it? I couldn't remember. Ooh, it's snowing outside, I'm so happy. Yeah, we freaking owned Lunch Lady. She ain't got shit on the two of us. That one's fun though. I actually really enjoyed it. Yeah, because you gotta remember, that's what a lot of people tend to forget, is they play these alpha and beta games and they expect them to be perfect and work or stay the same, and it's like, no, these are still very much under development. In AAA games, you wouldn't even see or hear about them in a lot of these stages. I gotta think they're pretty much in their like teenage stage, if they were a human. They're still figuring out who they are and, you know, what they're gonna be like. And shitty laggy transitional phases? That happens.
Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. It feels sane. Just the right kind of insight.
Friend. Okay, the leg seems to be okay right now. Sometimes fixing existing problems are easier said than done. The like thing doesn't seem to happen with everybody, which is strange. It's only in certain computers. Simp boys. Also, oh my god, the difficulty? Ooh. It's extra scary trying to run to a, closet that you think is safe and it turns out that it's freaking filled with shoeboxes and you can't get through. Wait, what? That was Black Rock processing? What? Oh, I guess that's where we found the prisms, but the prisms weren't together. So now I have to go to this other place. Oh my god. This game. And I never want to leave. Can't relate. Where's the exit? No, let's see. Maintenance Black Rock Quarry. At least that kind of tells you where you have to go. Oh my god, it's so ridiculous. Who is it? ADHD Stunts and I. We were taking turns dying and like we had one successful round, I think. On professional, but like, oh my god. My god. Terrifying. And like, so hard. I still haven't found the ghost without dying in the campsite. But you also have to think though, in its simplistic form, we had that shit on farm. Like, we were speedrunning it, no problem. And now we can barely get through a match, let alone speedrun it. It's amazing how they can just do that. Oh no, you're the blue ones! No! Ah! I don't wanna die! Oh, is that it? Oh, there it is. Maybe? Maybe? Can I even get up there? I'm assuming that's where it is.
What? No! Wait! Ooh!
Scared me. Oh, it's from straight off the map. High difficulties are now meant for 4 players, while if you have just 2 each of you playing on intermediate. You can't die if they don't kill you. This is true, 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 true. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe 4 people, but it's still, it'd be 4 people trying to hide. They also have it so it's not insta-death if the ghost, like, if you're screaming at the ghost, I noticed, because ADHD was doing that, and it was fucking hilarious. How do I go do the up? Hello. Is anybody- oh wait, is that the elevator? Hello, is that you? Is this the elevator? Okay, that is. I do need to go up. Maybe this fast travel spot can take me to the up. Oh no! I wasn't looking. Ooh, 3. Oh wait, depends on how big the bread is. Okay. What's one way to fast travel? Okay, I wonder if this is... I don't think that is the upstairs. How do I get to the upstairs? Right there. Wait, no, wait, where'd it go? Right here. So ventilation, maybe? I'll try ventilation. Cause you're ready with me. Ooh, I did not think that emo in the bigger form would turn out like so crisp. I don't mean that like a bragging way, I just mean like I'm genuinely surprised and happy that it turned out well. Aha, we're on to something. What was that? Oh, hold on, weird thing. Very detailed VTuber model. Tier 3. We can do more. A lot more. I actually really like the model. And like, it's a really cute design that you came up with. Or hat. Oh, stop it. Don't do that. That's me. Get the friend, get the friend. I was thinking of trying to do VTuber models. I just need to see what it would entail. I haven't finished a model in a long time though. We'll be honest. Hey, you be nice to your friend. Oh, hello. Because this is pretty much just like a circly thing. Well, wait, but what does this one go to? Oh. Where'd it go? Oh, this is where it came from. Well, how did I get so lost? Oh, well, let's go to where we're supposed to go. Sounds dirty out of context. I might just do that. She'd be fun to model. It's not like an overly complicated design. Where the hell- how am I doing this? I was not paying attention and those were coming off. That's scary. Oh no! No no no! Oh, oh my gosh. Wait, how do I- oh. Well, am I stuck here now? What did I do? I messed up. Oh wait, here we go, here we go, here we go. We're fine, we're fine. It's fine. No, I still need to get up one. Oh, here we go. Maybe? Aha! Ooh, a document. Fan supplement. Hello. But yeah, that would be fun to do. I still need to work on, what is it? Jace's emote slash loading screen, which I think I have like the base done. It's just, I'm at the point where I need to do the like realistic face, whatever. And I've been trying and it has not been computing with my brain. I'll probably give it a go.
Elevator's broken.
Maybe tomorrow. Well, we can fly
get down the old-fashioned way.
We're getting down. Then Phantom, I gotta work on your overlay, which I think I might have fun and try doing animated stuff for it. And by animated, I mean just ripping stuff from all the videos and everything else. It's kind of integrating it into one big overlay. And then at some point I'm gonna fix my emotes and do them up proper. At least the animated ones. Ow! I ran right into it. Is there really no treasure on these metal ones? Too rough on friend. Oh, whoops. Depends what you want. Some people have like crazy things. I don't know what programs and stuff they use. Like Rick McKnight, oh my god, his streams look so chaotic and so fun. There's just so much going on. Like one of his channel point rewards, you can take his cute little VTuber model of a dog and shrink it down and then his voice goes chipmunk. It's just a tiny little puppy in a big chair. Yes. It's been lagging, has it? I was still... And I. I will dissect it later. We'll see. Ooh. Oh, okay, this is Corey. Pretty sure I fell here earlier. Somewhere like here. There are mushrooms though, and level 6 people. That's a rocket. Oh, I killed him. guess we can be friends. What's this one? Major targets. I don't even know where I'm going here. I guess I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, okay, not this way. I wish I knew why. Girl, make your sandwich! What time is it? 2:07? I might play a little bit more and then... Oh my goodness, get some food myself! And then decide whether or not I'm gonna dye my hair. I bleached it and I'm actually... I'm weird, and every now and then I love like the in-between stages where it's like bleached, it's messy, but it's kind of weird in a cool way. So right now I have like light blue hair mixed with like, there's some yellow blonde parts, but whatever. But it just looks so weird and like, yeah, it's fun. And I'm happy with it. So I think I'm gonna leave it for a little bit.
Dang it!
Whoa, doesn't this game know I'm bad at platformer? What the fuck is that? Okay, I shouldn't have done that. I should not have done that. Oh no.
Expected.
That's what she said.
Oh. Yeah, this is what I expected at all. More friends. Woo. Now where do I put oh, there it is. What's that noise? Okay, I need to find three generators. Two. I need to finish playing Vampire Masquerade. Or not finished, but that game was getting really good. This is messy. This is messy. This is messy. This is messy. What's happening? Heck yes, friend. What am I supposed to do? That? No. Oh, this. Boop.
Me. The trees, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
Man, I can't destroy these things, can I? I cannot. Let's get out of here. Oh, right. Yeah, okay. We were getting the prism, so okay. Yeah, no, I remember. Oh. Oh, okay. How to go to the outs? There's an elevator over there. It's at the elevator. That way. There we go. Yeah, I'm craving something fun like labyrinthine. A labyrinthine? Phantom said it right the other day and then I completely forgot. Why don't I want to hit up the elevator? Where the fuck did that come from? Yeah, how do I get up here? Oh, here we go. Maybe? That's not what I wanted to do at all. Oh, well, dang it, it was right here all along. Ooh, did you get into Final Fantasy? Bless. Oops. Is that where I want to go? No, I'd like to go to the up, please. Is right there. How do I get over there? There's a lot of generators around, but I don't see many places to plug them in. No, ma'am. Ha! Wait, no, no. No idea how to get up there. Nope, not even a little. Oh, boo. Oh, is that the one that I opened or a different one? Yeah, I opened that one. Okay, I guess we'll go out the way we came, because I have no idea how to go further in this area. Unless, maybe I'll try and hitch a ride on one of those. Is it not gonna spawn anymore out of here? Well, that's some aluminum baloney. Generators for. Maybe on the other side is a way that I could get up. Over there. No smoking reminder, that's funny. Oops, okay, so this is that weird little room. Ma'am, don't do it. Dang it. So I'm assuming this is designed like this so you can't get up. Maybe not. That doesn't look like I'm supposed to be able to go over there. Nope. Alright, let's leave. Is it red? Does that mean that's where I'm supposed to go? Oh, that's right. Let's just go there. Boop. Oh, did my game freeze? Oh, what the heck? It totally did. Did it? Where's my mouse? Well, shoot! Oh, it's like a full freeze. Okay, well... Assuming the stream itself is still up. I am going to hard exit out of everything. Probably restart my computer. And maybe be back with some horror games. Phantom, I hope you get in to Final Fantasy soon. Jace, I think you have been playing Final Fantasy. I hope you continue to enjoy it. No, wait, you're getting ready for a concert.
Nice.
Anyway, I'll be back later. Bye.